Deputy, there's some news I need to share with you. I need your help again. The folks you saved at Woodson's farm told me that the cult has a defector. He sought refuge with the resistance at the Silver Lake Trailer Park, but I've been in the dark ever since. There's no telling when the Lord will lift the burden of the wounded off my shoulders. Go to the Silver Lake Trailer Park and make sure that young man is safe and sound. We need to be open to forgiveness. If not, we're no better than the cult.
Thought it'd take a miracle to survive.
I heard there was a guy who claims he built a teleporter, but he lives in a dump, so it's gotta be bullshit, right? I don't know. Might be worth checking out.
Thank you. everything in their power to save him. Our people are cornered. You gotta act fast.
These sinners are gonna learn they can't be kidnapping our people!
I was real happy when I heard you freak falls in.
If he says he wants to leave Eden's Gate, then we gotta try and help him.
John will want a confession out of you.
Come on, we gotta protect this guy.
Take me.
Hey, you're the one who freed Falls in.
Thank you.
those who have been led astray, and there will be others. You've solved every problem I've put before you. The Lord will guide you now. Next time you're in Falls End, come by the church. There's always time for a prayer.
Are you the one who freed Falls End? We stole some shit from the Peggies and stashed it in the supports of the railroad. It's a bitch to get to. If you've got a grappling hook, there's some good stuff waiting for you.
Church. The Peggies keep fucking with this place. Pastor Jerome is selfish and misguided. And if he were a true man of God, his people wouldn't have left him in the first place. You, deputy, will still confess your sins, because this is the will of the Father.
Everyone's scared out of their minds. That's an advantage.
Finally, someone I can depend on. Hello, deputy. See me again, kid. Cult's getting real fucking clever.
These sons of bitches are making me regret the day I eased up on their conniving little schemes. I fucking knew this would happen.
Doesn't make a difference now. All I know is we got people to protect.
I know how to get back at the cult, but if we're gonna do it right, we need the Death Wish.
That's my truck. Problem is, it's sitting in a garage that's been overrun by those fucks. You head over to US Auto and get it. I'll make sure the folks here are safe. I'll meet you there and we'll go on a rampage against those asswipes.
inspiration and hope to the Resistance. I can hardly keep track of all the people showing up willing to help us in this fight. It's only a matter of time before we take out John Seed and rescue Hudson. Don't you worry.
Never expected to be so.
Thanks for clearing that place, Depp. If we're gonna push Eden's Gate out of this county, we'll need our vehicles running smooth. That garage is gonna be a big help in keeping the roads clear of Peggy's.
Damn, I can build my.
It's a big place, though. Might want to check and see that everyone's accounted for.
Hello? Need a hand here? Anyone? Hey, you wanna do me a solid?
Hello. This is. God damn it, Junior. This thing even recording.
Anyone see the rest of my
time? You're doing a great job, Daddy.
I know I'm doing great.
Can you help me out?
Goddamn gonads, son. I don't ever need your opinion on how I'm doing. Hello. I'm Hurt Drublin Sr. I'm a veteran, small business.
Am I glad to see you,
father? And I'm running for state senate. I care deeply for Montana, which is why I can no longer sit back while this state and this country are turned into Canada.
Hey, you wanna do me a solid?
Godless, gunless hippies who will not rest until democracy is dead and we're all eating ketchup chips. These syrup-sucking socialists sneak into our country with 300 different gender pronouns and take our high-paying jobs in entertainment and hockey. They don't care about our way of life. They want to take our guns.
Am I glad to see you?
Agenda and give our daughters free abortions. If elected, I'll put a stop to these maple leaf menaces to the north. I will make sure our healthcare is
more expensive
than ever.
There's still a few people on a cap.
Fucking shot!
And I will require all Montanans who were born in Canada or
shipped God help me!
To be deported or shipped to California. Finally, I'll push for more strict immigration laws and build a 700-foot-tall ice wall on our border, which I'll slowly move 1 inch north every year until Canada is American again. Make no mistake. If you're Canadian, or that dirty liberal
Anyone
Judge Andy Walker ruled against me and let my gold-digging ex-wife
Can you help me out?
The divorce, your days are numbered. I'm Hurt Drummond Sr., and I approve this goddamn message.
There's still a few people on a cab.
Come here! Hurry up! No time to waste.
Deputy, they must have taken off with a death wish. That's bad news.
It's got an M60 loaded onto it. We gotta get it back before the cult goes around making Swiss cheese out of everything. Thing guzzles gas the way I do beer. If we're lucky, the Peggies are filling it back up. Check the Golden Valley gas station. It's the closest one.
My truck needs an oil change.
truck? Come on back to the garage. We'll go after them together.
Cult. I knew before everyone else, the seeds were a bunch of bullshitters. I started pressing them early. Next thing you know, I get in trouble for being... too hard on Eden's Gate. Believe that shit? Only choice I had was to prep for what was coming, so I decked out my place. Stocked up 10 years worth of food. Put together air and water filtrations. I was at it for months. Ready to stick it out. Should have seen the looks people were giving me, like I was some kind of lunatic. Well, looky who was right. Merle fucking Briggs. Of course, Cult came and pulled the rug out from under me. I lost everything. So here I am, riding with you in the Death Wish, holding a big fucking gun ready for Peggy Payback. Get ready, kid. Christ almighty.